गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, माय सेल्फ हुआ शंकर सिंह, साइंस टीचर इन मॉडर्न इंग्लिश स्कूल बिहार शरीफ। टुडे आई टीच यू चैप्टर 3, केमिकल प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ मैटर। इन प्रीवियस क्लासेस आई आल्सो डिस्कस द टॉपिक ऑफ फिजिकल प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ मेटल एंड नॉन मेटल्स, एंड टुडे आई डिस्कस द केमिकल प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ मेटल्स। In the chemical properties of metal, that is the reaction with taken three property, that is reaction with oxygen, second is reaction of metal with water, third one the reaction of metal with dilute acid. In previous cases I also discussed the internal and color changes that are happen in the chemical properties of metals. So that reaction is happen in water, oxygen and dilute acid. So first I explain the reaction with oxygen. That most of metal forms respective metal oxide when reacting with oxygen. Most of the metals form respective metal oxide when reacting with oxygen, that is the form metal plus oxygen, that is form is metal oxide. Metal plus oxygen when reaction is combined with oxygen, that is metal plus oxygen, then generate to, that is produce in metal oxide. So that is the reaction with, that is the reaction with potassium, taken potassium with oxygen, taken potassium with oxygen, that is potassium oxide is produced. Now again reaction taken, that is the sodium with oxygen, that is sodium oxide is produced. Now second reaction is, that is the reaction of metal with water when the forms hydride, hydroxide and hydrogen gas when reacting with water, then metal plus water is metal hydroxide plus hydrogen, that is produce of metal hydroxide plus hydrogen. That most of metal do not react with water, alkali metals react with water. So that reaction of sodium metals with water from sodium hydroxide, that is present in sodium hydroxide, and liberated hydrogen along with lot of heat when reacting with water. So that is produced, taken sodium plus water, that is sodium hydroxide plus hydrogen is produced. So it is generate two more needs of temperature, heat is needs, and that is sodium is plus water is react to sodium hydroxide plus hydrogen. Now again third reaction, that is now another example, that is reaction calcium metal with water, then calcium is formed, calcium plus water, that is generate to calcium hydroxide plus hydrogen. Now third one is reaction of metal with dilute hydrochloric acid. In that reaction taken, that is metal plus dilute acid, that is metal salt plus hydrogen, that is produce of metal salt and hydrogen. In this reaction of sodium metal with dilute hydrochloric acid, that is the sodium metal gives sodium chloride, that is sodium chloride and hydrogen gas when react with dilute hydrochloric acid. So that is sodium and that is hydrochloric acid, and that is the produced sodium chloride plus hydrogen. So these reactive series of metals So three types of reaction, that is reaction with oxygen, reaction of metal with water, reaction of metal with dilute hydrochloric acid. Now some reactive freeze of metal, that is the find the order of the intensity or reactivity of metal is known as reactivity of freeze. So that is the more reactive metal, that is the potassium. Potassium is more reactive metal. Now another is sodium, and now another is that is calcium, and that is another is that is magnesium. Now another is that is aluminium, and now another is zinc. In this type, that is the K, potassium, sodium, calcium, magnesium, aluminium, and zinc. So that is the in the decreasing order of metal are reactants with potassium, sodium, calcium, magnesium, aluminium, and zinc are the reactive or in the decreasing order, that is the reactive series of metal, that is the reactive series of metal that are in the metal, that is the more reactive, that is potassium, now sodium, then again calcium, that is magnesium, now again aluminium and zinc. Okay, thank you.